This boy poses for a picture with the tiger standing behind the glass at the zoo. Then he turns to the tiger and starts hitting the glass with his hands. Then something very interesting happens. Seeing the boy hitting the glass with his hands, the tiger begins to imitate him and looks at the boy and hits his paws on the glass just like him. While this is happening, such sweet images emerge. It's as if the tiger wants to play a game with the boy,